We're given a straight line and two lines coming up to form a triangle. We're asked to find x. Let's just work out each of these angles here. So the pair on the left must add to 180, meaning that this is 67. And the same with the pair on the right, 71. Add these together, that gives 138. So for the triangle, x must be 180. That's the sum of the angles in the triangle, minus 138. We can just count on, so 40 gets us to 178. The answer is going to be 42.